like a volcano that erupts into tremendous violence, then smolders dangerously on with occasional lesser explosions. So the world after great wars. Today, in scattered parts of our earth, small violence flares in the wake of war, small violence and large misery. French Indochina is the scene of the newest outbreaks. Humanity again fleeing from terror, as villagers, rather than join the small nationalist party that is fighting the French, take flight from homes put to the torch behind them. Desolation continues to pile up on men as a seething aftermath of war. Here in Indochina, the road is long and arduous, and every means of locomotion is employed as men and women in trouble seek out man's eternal goal of security and peace.